Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Titans, I'm Leo.
I'm Jacob.
And we're your hosts for this Friday episode. First off, here's a very important shopping commercial.
If you love bowling, love dancing, love food, love games, just love-
No! I'm the boss!
Sorry. Call right now to enter for a chance to win this ticket. Hang out with your friends and have a great time. Usually it's 35 with an ASB card, 45 without, and 50 at the door.
Oops, we have our first caller.
Let him through, let him through. Hi, lucky caller number one.
Do you have any tickets for sale? I have an ASB card.
You want to buy a ticket? You can purchase it at the bookkeeper or on the TC website.
Hello? I need 3 tickets for Winter Bash. Now!
Give me my 3 tickets to Winter Bash now!
Girl, who do you think you are? Don't talk to me like that!
Guys, we're getting so many callers. You need to sell more. Answer some.
Hey, just wondering, are there any tickets left for Winter Bash?
Do you have any tickets left?
Hello? Yes, I'd love to purchase some Winter Bash tickets. I absolutely need some tickets to Winter Bash right now.
Yes, we offer guest passes.
What? Huh?
You're not working.
You're not working fast enough! Just go to Winter Bash!
Titans, make sure to attend Winter Bash.
What's up, Titans? I'm Carlo, and I'm here with none other than...
This is Brian, Top Flight Security, Craig.
And today we are doing Word of the Day for Friday. I hope you guys are having an amazing Friday. Hope your weekend's amazing. And I'm going to choose the word. He's going to read out the definition and sentence. So your word of the day is official.
Of or relating to an office, position, or trust.
How would you use it in a sentence?
It is official. The boys basketball is Sun Belt League champs. Back to back, baby!
Thank you. That was great.
Next up, we have upcoming games.
What's up, Titans? I'm Jay, and these are your upcoming games. First up, we got Reese.
Today, boys basketball has a game against Orange Vista at 6.
Thank you, Reese. Next up, we got Cheyenne.
On Monday, girls soccer plays against Moreno Valley at 5, and girls basketball plays against JW North at 6.
Thank you, Cheyenne. Now, we have Tommy.
On Wednesday, boys soccer plays Paloma Valley at 5, and boys basketball plays against Elsinore at 6.
Thank you, Tommy. Once again, I'm Jay, and those were your upcoming games. I'll see you next week, Titans.
Here's your fashion ins and outs of 2024.
And we have a middle ground spinoff with TC program seniors.
Hey Titans, I'm Akechi.
I'm Delaney.
And I'm Justice.
And this is our ins and out list for 2024 Fashion Edition.
Sure, it's a common notion, perpetual emotion, but I don't need the comfort.
Okay, so first up on our list is low-rise jeans.
I think low-rise jeans are in.
I think they're in.
You will never catch me wearing a high-rise jeans, actually.
I think that like high-waisted jeans might be out right now, but I feel like
Mid-waisted, I think mid is most definitely like that's acceptable, that's just like, but then like low-rise jeans make you so boxy, the low-rise like giving that little hip, yeah, exactly, keeping you all through agreed low-rise jeans are in. All right.
Okay, our next one we kind of brought up through this whole time, and I think it goes without saying it's in, but it's mini skirts.
Mini skirts are so in.
It's never.
They're very in.
Honestly, for the rest of my life, I will be 80 years old and not wear a mini skirt.
Mini skirts. I feel like they're just always in. They're really cute.
Yeah, I just got this mini skirt. It's like black, but it looks like a belt.
Cute! Oh, that's cute.
Yeah. I'm waiting for summer.
Like, what was that one? Was it
Dior.
Like the leather.
Oh, I saw that one. Oh, that was cute. Into the photo of that one.
That one's in that photo of everything we're doing. That's fashion.
That's amazing. All right, next up on our list is cowboy boots.
I think cowboy boots are in. I think they're in too. I think okay. Some girls can pull them off.
It's not limited to just girls. Okay, I think
can pull them off.
I think
guys always pull them off. They're cowboy boots.
Well, see, that's what I was gonna say. That's where I'm like, okay, they're kind of out. Like, I feel like with like cowboy boots, like if it's like a girl's fit, this is biased. I feel like it kind of like eats down, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But like with guys, like you're not getting me anything like fancy extra.
I don't know. Because if a guy is wearing like his like kind of, I guess a little
like
bit wide
jeans,
like saying jeans
with
his boots
like
and a nice
collar.
Jacket.
Yeah. Okay, pull Delaney's Instagram for reference. Like that's what I mean by like, okay, they eat like that.
Well, okay, it depends. Because you could have cute cowboy boots type thing, or you could have like
a mid-fit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeehaw ain't cute. Yeah. If it's a little cute, fashion, then I get it.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, so I guess we'll say, they say it's in, I'm gonna go halfway. It's kind of in, kind of not.
It depends on the
and
person.
And for girls, I'll guess.
I don't know.
Next one is going to be BB belts.
Out. So far out.
Insert a picture of Jibby.
Jibby? Yeah, I lost.
We're targeting Jibby,
like,
yeah.
2009. You guys can kind of hate me, but I kind of like BB belts.
Okay, low key. I think they'd be kind of cute with a low-rise jeans.
No, low-rise jeans or like a mini skirt.
For girls, I feel like they're cute, but for guys, it's just, please
okay,
don't.
Okay, so we have
low-key, I'll make that work.
Low-key, I can't imagine like Jibby wearing anything else but
he pulls it off. Jibby pulls off BB belt.
Yeah, okay.
Jibby is BB
belt. He should be like their like ambassador.
Welcome to the Titans program crossover.
What's up, Titans? Today we're gonna answer a very urgent question. Do all programs think the same?
Hey, my name is James, this is Lucas, this is Maya, and this is Pame, and we're the IB program.
Hi, I'm Gabe, this is Kaylin, Joey, and Matthew, and we're part of the engineering program.
I'm Brendan, this is Priscilla, and Natalie, and we is the Health Academy.
My program is the most competitive.
We all here are seniors, right?
Yeah, from, sure.
We all are. Sorry. From the past 3 years that we've been on campus, what program had the most valedictorians in the past 3 years?
Okay, but
aren't all your classes like weighted?
They're calling us fat.
Yeah.
Engineering and maybe like health too, they don't have the opportunity to get weighted classes for
and
every single class.
And most of the weighted classes that you guys have.
Like that's the reason why their GPA is higher.
Yeah.
I've seen a lot of non-IB kids in IB classes. It's not impossible to take an IB class.
But you're in an IB class.
But there are some mandatory classes that engineering and health need to take.
Yeah.
Guys. That's no
point. Yeah, bring it over here. Yeah, IB is cool if you want to be like dedicated to homework all the time. But if you're in Health Academy, you'll have fun. You'll have time for sports. You have amazing teachers who care and love you. If you want a good, like, helpful family, join engineering or Health Academy.
I think we're all against IB here.
Yo, okay. Yo. Look at me. They're saying I have no life. They're not wrong. They're not wrong. But it's like, you can't say that about everyone else, okay?
IB prepares you, especially if you're planning on attending college, four-year university, and even postgraduate school.
There's no way. I'm sorry, guys.
I think that's what every other academy does here on campus, too. It helps you prepare for college and, yeah. My program has the funniest people.
Brendan, get up
sit
there.
Sit down.
Get up there, Brendan.
Sit down.
Mr. Parks is, like, known as being a pretty funny teacher.
I think he's, like, the funniest teacher on this campus. Yeah.
You know, the conversations we have, man, they go crazy. We get just chocolate all the time. We're crackling. Am I right?
What is your program?
Are we saying funny people
are crazy? See, I'm making them laugh already. We got funny teachers too. You know, Mr. Sands, he's a funny, lighthearted guy.
Oh my god.
I think it shows more of how IB is focused on our studies.
My program has the best looking people.
Hell yeah.
There's no way I'm the only one.
Wait. There's my boy, Lucas Lamb. He's so hot, bro. Look at him.
I'm not saying we're like the hottest, but we're definitely not the ugliest.
Who's ugliest?
Oh, no. I have one person in mind, really attractive. Her. Ooh,
Yo. So, if you've ever seen a bald man, a bald white man, and he has this shirt on, his name is Mr. Parks. If you look at the shine on his head, man.
It's brighter than Ivy's future.
It catches eyes, and it should catch your eye. That's why you should join the Time Engineering Academy, okay? That's all I have to say.
My program dates the most people.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
It's nothing negative on the people, but there's been a lot of like intermixing, I guess you could say.
That sounds terrible.
I have a perfect cut that one.
I mean, you're all really nerdy, so.
My program has the best uniform.
Yeah, I love my scrubs.
Exhibit A, I'm wearing my scrubs, which I get to wear on Tuesdays.
You can't look at this and say, dang, that's sexy. Oh, sorry. You have to look at it and say, dang, that's hot. Like, just look at this.
Actually, I saw someone complaining about their scrubs literally today.
Who is that?
Pajamas. Yeah. I love wearing them on Tuesdays.
Guys, scrubs are good. We're just short, I swear.
My program is the best one.
God. You don't have to stick to one career just because you're in one academy.
Once again, Titus, that was Middle Ground with all of your TC program seniors. We'll see you again next week. Bye, Tyler.
Bye.
Once again, Titans, I'm Leo.
I'm Jacob.
And that was your Friday episode. Make sure to go to Winter Bash and get your tickets.